60. The reserve gaining a start. Yaya Bing jumping out of box four here. And they're about to load for race one. The first of 11 on a very good night's greyhound racing here in South Australia. Some competitive racing here this evening at Angle Park. Overcast conditions. But a couple of early showers, but they seem to have cleared for the time being. Some more expected here later on tonight and into the early hours of tomorrow morning. Now they're being placed away. Second row being placed away now. Favourite is number 6, Noble Khan, at $2.60. They're all in. Green light is switched on. Ready for the opening event. Ready now. And away. Noble Khan began fair. There's more speed in the middle there. Dinah Irwin's pushing forward. Out wide, Yazzie Gill are now really pushing hard was Ikari Pedro. And Ikari Pedro burst to the lead now. Shot three in front. Perfect Life moving up on the outside of Yazzie Gill. Three lengths away, Noble Khan. The leader's going okay. Four away to Yaya Bing. Then came Alan Hands, Dinah Irwin. And last of all now is Sharka Khan. Getting tired. Ikari Pedro's a length in front. Perfect Life back to the inside. Yep, Perfect Life gets up to defeat Ikari Pedro. Yaya Bing, write its name down. It's ready to win again. It runs third.